Good evening. I'm CRI's Jonathan Gregg with your City Council update for Tuesday, February 21st. The city approved a contract with the engineering firm Garden & Associates to survey, design, and inspect the repaving of Highway 432. That's the road that goes between Highway 92 West and the elementary school. The city is paying Garden $41,000 for the survey. Repaving the half-mile stretch between 92 and the roundabout will cost in the neighborhood of $345,000. Construction is scheduled to begin in July. There was a lot of talk tonight about a contract the city has with the Hy-Vee store in town. Apparently, the city does not collect any rent from the Hy-Vee for its main parking lot. The city pays for all of its upkeep. Now the city is exploring whether it can change its contract and possibly collect some money to help pay for improvements. For more news and entertainment, go to our website, www.critv.org.